this is you. You're in your mid-20s, early 30s, and if you're not, you still look it or feel it. You're an entrepreneur, A-type, alpha, early adopter, influencer, with a new vision for what the world needs to be doing. You own your own company or companies. You're into high tech, design, build, longevity, purpose, clarity. You believe we're all born with a finite number of heartbeats. You play hard and always win. You believe life has no limit and rules exist only to be broken. You're passionate about time, running on time, not wasting time, enjoying every second of your time to the max. You are, more than likely, single. It's probably that time thing again, which is why you choose to drive McLaren.
Hi, my name's Paul Hewitt, General Manager of McLaren Gold Coast. Sitting in the cockpit today of the new 570 Spider. With me, James Reid, our manager for McLaren, all things encyclopedic in relation to this new car as well. So I'm going to ask James a series of questions to see what this car can deliver, more so than the other models in the range, 540, 570 GT and 570S. My understanding is, in terms of performance, that these are very comparable with the hardtop versions of the car, the 570S.
That's right, there's very little compromise on the 570 Coupe in comparison. We're talking very similar performance figures, 3.2 seconds to get to 100 kilometres an hour and still a top speed of 316 kilometres per hour as well. So there is very, very little difference between the two, only a very slight weight difference. The reason we're able to actually have a car that is at this level of performance without any compromise like you might find in other convertibles is really the heart of this car and every McLaren for that matter. That's Monocell 2, which is our carbon fibre chassis, which makes the car super rigid. So when we remove the roof, we actually have no need to add any additional structural rigidity.
So really, in terms of driving dynamics, which is at the heart of McLaren ownership, there really is no compromise between this and the other models in the Sport Series range.
In fact, you might even say that the driving is enhanced because you can have that roof-off element.
So you've got the stars above and the acoustics at the engine right behind you. How will this car fit into people's lives in terms of what it's offering them over other models in our range?
So I think any sports series is going to fit into the life of one of our clients on a multitude of levels, from the city drive, possibly the drive home, to the drive up into the hinterland here on the Gold Coast. We have some fantastic roads, or even down to Byron Bay. And then at the same time, to our favourite racetracks. I know we spent a lot of time at Norwell, or possibly up at Lakeside.
All McLarens are beautiful, but tell me a little bit about the styling of the 570 Spider.
Everything has a purpose. Every little part of this car has been thought out. The wing mirrors, for example, add 2.2% of additional cooling to our engine that's behind us. That just goes to show every little detail is thought out. It has a purpose and it's not there just as a styling cue, but as an element of design.
One thing, when you see the car sitting still, it looks like it's flying along. I mean, that's again the leanness of the design and just the stance of the car. McLarens have that element of simplicity and yet functionality. So I agree with you. I mean, I think it's an amazing looking car, but offers that spider nature, which I think is offering that little bit extra for people who enjoy a quick folding room, because it is it's a hard top version of the spider, right? What sort of time does it take for that roof to?
It's about a 15 second process, and it's very much so an engineered view. So when you see the roof coming down, it is quite a beautiful process from start to finish.
Sport Series now, obviously 540, 570S, 570 GT, and now Spider as the itineration, the final itineration, if you like, of the choice offering in Sport Series. Just very simply, which one would you buy and why?
It's a very tough question because it's an incredible range. I think every one of the cars in the range has a soft spot in our hearts. But in terms of versatility and the car that's going to offer the most in terms of value for money, I think it has to be the Spider.
The roof mechanism we've spoken a little bit about, it adds 48 kilos, but again, the way the car is designed, we're not losing performance in relation to the other models in the range. How does that mechanism work? Is it able to retract when the car's moving? And obviously it's not a soft top, it is a hard top.
The roof can retract at any speed up to 40 kilometres per hour, which really does make it quite usable, especially if the rain does start to come down, like we sometimes get on the tropical Gold Coast. But the reason we selected the hard top is very much so suited for climates like this. It's very hard wearing and it's not going to age with the car at all.
Finally, obviously, we want people to experience this car. They can come and join you for a test drive, and you know, you can give them such a great insight in relation to this out on the road. And we do that one-to-one, of course. And we've got some good roads locally, so we can have an experience in the course of a day in a moment, but we've got something to offer which extends that a little bit further than that. Tell us a little bit about how they can experience this.
We're offering some of our very special clients the opportunity to actually take the 570 Spider overnight, take it home, put it in their garage, and actually spend some time with the car and realise how special this car really is day to day.
Yeah, 24-hour test drive. I mean, that's a pretty unique offering and a very really exciting way for people to live with the car and understand, you know, how they would use it when they need it. So, James, thanks very much for that. We would love people to join us for a 24-hour test drive opportunity. This is a small insight into what makes up the 570 Spider, a fabulous new addition to the Sports Series range.